I had a feeling you'd be a useful addition from the moment Jamie brought you to us. Good work obtaining those notes. I'm not sure who else I could have trusted to get them. Enrica will no doubt find them very useful for her work, which is, of course, at the core of what the JBA is doing. I'm sure she'll have more to say to you about it once we're back in New York. Just be careful, Fisher. I need her happy and productive, at least for now.
About time, Sam.
You're taking a hell of a chance coming out here now.
It was necessary. Your implants fuzzed, and this intel can't wait. We found the Rublev, and Masoud ibn Yusuf's men are training on it. Now throw in the fact that what you stole in Shanghai was red mercury.
Should I just roll a grenade under the conference table?
I wish you could, but if you take out Emil, we risk losing Masoud and Takfir, and we need to get all of them at once.
Too bad.
You're telling me. Your pal Emil has a nuke starter kit. His buddy Masoud will use that tanker to deliver it, and we have to wait until we have all the pieces of the puzzle.
He's not my pal.
Glad to hear that, because I was starting to feel unloved. I need you to break into his office and get the specs on what he's doing. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
That works.
I will. I'm not going to leave you out here on your own.
Normally, I don't have to look this hard for a man.
So?
Forget it. Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble. Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know, the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great. What really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Henry.
Emil. I was just headed up to your office.
How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope he's got a steady hand.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the world.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust Carson, that sacrifice is a necessary one. And if that bomb does not, I'm going to be looking for someone to take their place. Do you understand me?
Yes, Amelia.
Good girl. I'll talk to you later. Damon, I'm going to have to keep an eye on her.
Space here, buddy. here?
I hear you, bro.
You better move it, pal. You're too close to the restricted area. That's it. Move along, buddy. And don't come back.
Good to have you back.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Hey, I need to go check on Sully. Catch you later.
Later.
Move along, buddy. And don't come back.
attention! Hey, get back here!
Sam! This area's restricted. Don't make this a regular occurrence.
Cut that crap out!
Whatever you're doing, it's not what I need you to do. We're through, Fisher.
I had a feeling you'd be a useful addition from the moment Jamie brought you to us. Good work obtaining those notes. I'm not sure who else I could have trusted to get them. Enrica will no doubt find them very useful for her work, which is, of course, at the core of what the JBA is doing. I'm sure she'll have more to say to you about it once we're back in New York. Just be careful, Fisher. I need her happy and productive, at least for now.
About time, Sam.
You're taking a hell of a chance coming out here now.
It was necessary. Your implants fuzzed, and this intel can't wait. We found the Rublev, and Masoud ibn Yusuf's men are training on it. Now throw in the fact that what you stole in Shanghai was red mercury.
Should I just roll a grenade under the conference table?
I wish you could, but if you take out Emil, we risk losing Masoud and Takfir, and we need to get all of them at once.
Too bad.
You're telling me. Your pal Emil has a nuke starter kit. His buddy Masoud will use that tanker to deliver it, and we have to wait until we have all the pieces of the puzzle.
He's not my pal.
Glad to hear that, because I was starting to feel unloved. I need you to break into his office and get the specs on what he's doing. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
That works.
I will. I'm not going to leave you out here on your own.
are you doing there, swatting flies?
Well, if I don't practice, I'll get this.
There you are. Normally, I don't have to look this hard for a man.
So?
Forget it. Come on, there are some mines I need you to assemble. Oh, before I forget, Snigoski, you know, the pilot, he didn't make it. If you could get his body out of the infirmary and down to the furnace room before he gets right, I'd really appreciate it.
Piece of cake.
If you get a chance, that would be great. What really matters is doing the mine assembly. Emil needs them for a trip to Kinshasa he's got coming up. If you could take care of it, it would be a real lifesaver.
Your faith in me is touching.
Thanks. I need to run. Emil wants to see me in his office, but I'll be back as soon as I can.
I'll do my best.
I'm sure you'll do great. Villa Blanca. Stop that right now.
There's no place here for someone who can't be trusted. Like you.
Villa Blanca. Thanks. Emil, I was just...
Whatever you're doing, you better cut it out.
You've abused the trust that was given you. Now you're out of chances.
Villa Blanca. Thanks.
Henry.
Emil. Get up to your office.
No need. How are the mines coming along?
Fisher's finishing them off now.
I hope he's got a steady hand.
Me too. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Are you sure we need to test the bomb in Cozumel like this?
Absolutely. We need to send a message to the Royal.
But we can test the detonator without killing all of those people.
We'll be killing a lot more later. Trust me, that sacrifice is a necessary one. Not go off. I'm going to look for someone to take their place. Do you understand me?
Yes, Amanda.
Good girl. I'll talk to you later.
Yes, sir.
How's it going?
Any day the ATF doesn't come knocking is a good one.
Just keep thinking that until we get the job done, you hear?
I hear you, bro. So how you liking life on the outside?
Everything's better except the food, man.
train.
Nobody ever comes up here.
That's because Emil would skin anyone who tried to break into his office.
When I was born, as we came so hungry and none. I'm just one of my things. Won't be. Still coming down like a rain back in Mississippi. Trouble and bad blood like my son.
agree.
Let's just take one look, shall we?
You're the boss. I still think you're worrying too much.
When you've got Red Mercury on site, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the blueprints from the safe. Wait here.
Take another look.
Am I right about the detonator?
You're right. Let me get back to the lab and we'll get this thing made.
Good night, Jamie.
Please leave the restricted area immediately.
I still think you're worrying too much.
When you've got Red Mercury on side, Jamie, it's impossible to worry too much.
You're probably right. So can I see those schematics?
Let me fetch the blueprints from the safe. Wait here.
Take another look.
Am I right about the detonator?
You're right. Let me get back to the lab and we'll get this thing made.
Good night, Jamie.
Sure. This area is restricted.
Carson. Good on TV?
Nothing on the monitors, but Carol picking his nose again. She'd think he'd remember we've got surveillance cameras here.
You don't keep him around for us, Marcus. Let me know if you see anything worth...
TV. Nothing on the monitors but Carol picking his nose again. I think he'd remember we've got surveillance cameras here.
We don't keep him around for us, Marcus. Let me know if you see anything worth reporting. TV?
Nothing on the monitors but Carol picking his nose again. I think he'd remember we've got surveillance cameras here.
We don't keep him around for us, Marcus. Let me know if you see anything worth reporting.
Hey, Fisher. I hope you haven't been waiting too long.
Call me Sam. I'm not in the military anymore.
I like your work, Fisher. It's nice having someone around here who's reliable and good with his hands.